What up, nerds? It's round three. Rick won the die roll and mulligan to six. Yes, swing. Go ahead.
Get a push?
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah, I'm not gonna discard it. No blocks. Fatal push, Thassa's. Is it a drain life for creatures?
Yeah.
Okay. 17, 19. Yeah. Just a wait.
Yeah. Cast one.
Pass turn. Copy.
Yep.
Exile Sword and Liliana. And that was second.
Focus Fair. Creature enchantment points away.
Mm-hmm. No cards?
Correct.
Okay. picture.
Mm-hmm. Draw two, use this four.
Yeah.
I'll pass.
Swift in. Trigger.
No, use two for swift in. 15.
How do you get 15?
Was it 17?
And then you lost four. Or am I supposed to lose four? With
you
evoke.
Lose four.
I lose four. Oh, okay. Sorry, I went the other way.
So you got 15. I'm at 15.
Yep, you got it.
Tech. No problem. Okay, that one should be exiled.
Oh,
yeah.
Yep.
The other one you discarded, right? I think.
Did you have this when you cast Invoke? Because then the because the other one no.
The Fable should.
The
be
Fable should be exiled.
Exiled. Yeah.
Yep. Here we go.
Thank you.
Village Knights.
Is there anything worth taking out?
If you have it,
leave the deck between rounds 2 and 3. So it's all full of air now. They're all double sleeved. Died of white weenies in 40 seconds.
Game one was cool. And most of that was me shuffling.
Yep.
Go to 16.
I'm not playing one.
And?
Yep. Shieldred, Murgus Rider, gifted.
Double Shieldred. Gifted.
Oh, it's actually the card is dirty.
Okay. Seems like once you get going, you get a pretty good chance to get a combo. Sounding a little rowdy up front there. Sorry, it was OCD.
Yep. Trespasser pass.
Trick. ET MTG.
Oh, yeah. Eighth Morn, yeah. Okay. Ale.
Shoulder.
Yeah, let's just shoulder.
19. 15. No. Not how I would have done this. It's worth the board.
Shielded?
You're at 13, right?
Yeah.
The one life gain from that. Yeah, you have one shielded out here in exile. The answer. 6 to 12. Also,
I get to get 19, but yeah.
I go to 2, you go to 11. I've played your turn for you.
Yeah, yeah, you're good.
Pass.
Go. Okay.
You had the exact number of removal spells as I had creatures.
Yeah. That's why there at the end I was like, I need to get rid of Invoke because I've got way more removal spells coming than
yeah,
I can deal with.
Yeah, my lands didn't cooperate. I missed quite a few land drops.
Yeah, but getting stuck on three.
If I had five, I could have done Thoughtseize to clear the way and then shield, and that would have been way better. But
yeah.
I just got to try to stick something there.
Yep. Oh, yeah. No, I think the play was right.
Maybe Thoughtseize, Murder Strider just to gain life was a play, but...
Yeah, but if I don't have it, like, that puts you so far ahead.
Yep. And you know what they say? I got one to lose. I'll be on the play.
Yeah.
most useful part of kipping is like one out.
I just said that. I've lost the back of the colors. Oh.
Yeah, you were down to like two cards the whole time, but they were all removal. So.
Yeah, the Trespasser I topped.
Yeah.
I was like, oh, alright, I guess I'll play a creature.
Yeah.
I was really hoping I didn't have to use removal on
the Riders. Rider.
Yeah.
I probably should have played them defensively, but.
Yeah.
How many more removal spells can you have? Turns out just
all of them.
I'll try it.
God, I can't. God, it was really close, though. It was a one lander with Blood Crypt, but like, man.
Blood Crypt thought seeds. I mean, it worked fine in game two. I don't actually know how many I'm running. I have three Field of Ruin, three castles, that's six, right? Mm-hmm. 14 swamps, that's 20. Herbord, 21. Two hives, 23. It might be 23.
Which is low, but...
Yeah, I think it's 24, but I can't think of another one of...
Takanuma?
Yeah, Takanuma. So it's 24.
I mean, Takanuma is just a free roll.
Yeah, it's a free inclusion.
I mean, that's kind of where the red one was for me. It's
yeah.
Like some lists are playing single mountain without it. Like,
yeah.
That's...
Single mountain without Sokins on, I can see because of Field of Ruin, but...
Yeah,
if
but
you have, if you have got, two, it's free to play the other one.
Well,
almost.
I've got... I have two or three swamps, so like, it's not like that can go back. That goes back. Yeah.
Hi.
Yep. Swamp.
Thoughtseize.
Thoughtseize.
Yeah. Three lands. Three colors.
Alright, we're going to start with Darksting Head Shadow. Go ahead.
I'll sign and blood myself.
Yep.
18. All you.
Dead. Harvester.
So I think like
get my blood token.
Done.
Sure.
And then push.
Yeah.
From the pass. Once we're done shuffling. He didn't even want the red mana, folks. He's like, I got red in my hand. That's mine.
Yeah.
I don't know what's happening. All you.
Wait.
You do have one black.
I do. And I have a blood.
And you can blood. Or he doesn't have the mountain in the deck, and he's like, oh, we were just talking about that.
I'm going to do this, do that, draw. It's not even about that.
Can you remember Swamp and All Swamp?
Yeah, yeah. You know, it wasn't about the other. It's like, oh, I need to do this because I need to find a land. Period.
Push.
Yeah.
Gifted.
Yeah.
Pass.
Go ahead.
Blah.
Yeah. Yep. 2016.
Yeah. I'm gonna sign a blood myself.
Sure.
I think. Do it again.
Sure.
16. All you.
Draw.
Let's hit yourself for springs.
Sure.
Oh, you took one from that.
Yeah.
Who that is?
I actually thought I had three swamps. I do not.
Misery Shadow.
Mm-hmm.
Pass. Damn, Field of Ruin with just straight up Stone Rain.
Really?
Yeah. Brutal. Cathar. That's not how it works though. I'm playing Monoblack. Three freaking sign in buttons.
Okay. Trigger.
Yeah. I'll declare a block. And I will pop it before damage.
Mm-hmm. Great Thoughtseize.
Swamp.
Yeah.
Sure. Pass.
Three cards.
I have the blood chief cards, but that's mostly other blockers. Here.
I'll declare the block.
Sure.
Trade?
Yep.
Of 18. You do have to shuffle.
Okay, yeah. So I wasn't sure if I had to if that was the one that I had to shuffle with or not. Creature.
11, 10. I could, but most people couldn't.
I'm in the park, yeah, that's the
problem. No cards?
Out. I have yet to hit a castle. Like, I've drawn all three Field of Ruins, the Herbalord, nine swamps, eight swamps, sorry.
Thank you.
Any response? Hit whatever creature's in there. Go to 11. Play a hive tap to pass.
There you go.
Good games.